everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Today's February 7th. We are on our way to bowling practice. Lauren and Ren are meeting us there. So, we're heading to Leeward right now. We just dropped off Layla to my brother's house so he can watch her instead of staying in the crate. And then we picked up Starbucks that we mobile ordered, and then now we're heading down to Leeward. Oh, I also do want to make a quick shout out. Yesterday was my dad's birthday, so I just wanted to wish him a happy birthday on here. So happy belated birthday, Dad. Love you. And I also want to apologize because every time, I didn't realize this until recently, that my videos when I post it on YouTube, it's like small kind of blurry because it's on like the highest resolution is 360, which I didn't upload to a higher resolution, and I didn't realize that until now, and my eyes are suns in my eyes, but I do apologize. But now that I know what I did wrong, I will make sure that I don't do it again. But according to what Randy says, it downloads up to 360, but then takes about 3 days for it to fully download to the full resolution that I upload. What?
Few hours.
Oh, sorry, not few days, few hours. I'm not awake. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead, head down to Leeward, so we'll see you guys there. Okay, we're at, I was gonna say Polly Lanes, we're at Leeward Lanes. So, I'm gonna start practicing. Leeward Bowl.
His jersey.
I didn't put Hello. A collar on and I told him I forgot. So I
hey, try to turn around real quick.
Under.
Oh, Today. Yeah, I missed 2:10, 2:13 twice. Wow, you rude. How about you?
I scored higher than my average, so that's good.
I did good and I still lost.
I was pretty consistent with like 180. I think that was like my average today.
You did pretty good though, because your average for, I mean, your total for all your games is like 1350 or something like that.
Yeah, that's true.
We're going shopping.
It kind of expands. That's why balls crack.
The ball
expands
eventually, but I don't know. Shopping! Yeah. I like those camel pants skirt.
I guess it's a good thing about those jerseys.
I was just trying to be in the video.
Here,
you
need the video
someone? I was just trying to be in the background. Like, and then it cuts.
Okay, you
know what that makes sense.
Yeah.
Did you get that out?
Yeah, I think I did. Oh, there's a sale! Christmas sweaters.
Right. I wanna get a bowling jersey that looks like a Christmas sweater.
Dude, that'd be cool.
I'm pretty sure they make that.
Yeah, I saw someone.
I like this one.
Yeah, it was like a Christmas
tree. This thing is thick. It was like the bowling jersey. It's heavy. It's like heavy.
Yeah, it's like
kind of
like just relax.
Son of a nutcracker.
The one that's on two legs down.
Yeah, it's on two legs.
I did some damage. Like, you. So rude, this one.
You know what Star hasn't been into in a long time?
What? Don't make me go into any stores I think I might buy something. Would you stop? You know how many times I have to censor that?
Yeah, you can't swear.
Yeah, you can't swear, so I have to beep all yours.
Yeah.
It's too much.
Yeah. Wow.
You don't have to beep it out, it's just when you start making money.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know. Should probably get into the habit of it. Hi guys, so Randy and I are back home. Sorry, I almost forgot to film my outro. It's 3:33 right now. I did do some impulse spending. I bought a bunch of clothes. Actually, no, I didn't buy a bunch of clothes. I bought 3 pieces of clothing, 1 cargo pants, and 2 tops. I'll show insert pictures so you guys can see. And then at American Eagle, I bought socks that were on sale because my feet tend to get cold. And yeah, so I just bought Christmas socks, 2 Christmas socks, and kind of like a soft, fluffy-ish one. And then I also bought another bowling ball. It was a custom spare ball that I really don't need, but I actually do need because I want it. Oh boy. Practice was pretty good, but that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care, everybody. Stay safe. Aloha. Bye-bye.